king sits in Dunfermline town, drinking the blood red wine. Where can I get a good sea captain to sail this ship of mine? Then up there spake a bonny boy, sitting at the king's right knee. Sir Patrick Spence is the very best seaman that ever sailed the sea. The king has written a bright letter and sealed with his own right hand, sending word to Sir Patrick Spence to come at his command. An enemy then these must be, he told a lie about me, for I never was a good seaman, nor ever did intend to be. They had not sailed upon the sea a day but barely three, when loud and boisterous grew the wind and stormy grew the sea. Then up there came a mermaid in a comb and glass in hand. Here's a health to you, my merry young men, for you'll not see dry land. Oh, lang, lang, may my lady look with a lantern in her hand, before she sees my bonny ship sail homeward to dry land. 40 miles off Aberdeen, 'tis 50 fathom deep, and there lies good Sir Patrick Spence with the Scots lairds at his feet.